Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel.
Boeing upgrades stealth and new weapon system on the F-15 Silent Eagle fighter jet. Throughout the 21st century, the American government continued to search for a suitable replacement for the F-15 in the Cold War era. At that time, the F-15 was the best aircraft owned by the United States Air Force, but over time, the F-15 fighter jet began to lose competitiveness with the F-22 Raptor, which already used stealth technology. However, because the F-22 Raptor is produced in limited numbers, there is still a glimmer of hope for the F-15 to rise. However, when the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter appeared, the F-15 again faced tough competition. Therefore, Boeing, as the developer of the F-15, must make the latest upgrades to the F-15 by adding stealth technology and reducing the radar cross-section of the aircraft by incorporating these modules into the fuselage. Even though the F-15 is not completely stealthy like the F-35 or F-22, Boeing is confident that its newest F-15 can compete on the battlefield and can be exported abroad. Then, on March 17, 2009, Boeing finally introduced the F-15 Silent Eagle fighter, which was a development of the F-15E Strike Eagle. And on July 8, 2010, at Lambert Saint International Airport, Lewis, this fighter prototype successfully underwent its first flight. During the first flight, which lasted 80 minutes, the system was also tested in the internal weaponry space, or niche. At that time, the F-15 Silent Eagle carried the AIM-120 missile. Currently, Boeing continues to develop the F-15 Silent Eagle, one of which is to increase the combat power of the aircraft. Therefore, Boeing installed conformal weapons bays, or CWB, which are equipped with several hardpoints that can carry various types of air-to-air missiles such as the AIM-120 AMRAAM, AIM-7M Sparrow, and AIM-9 Sidewinder, as well as carrying air-to-surface missiles such as the JDAM missile, AGM-65 Maverick, and AGM-130. Apart from missiles, the F-15 Silent Eagle is also equipped with a 20mm M61 Vulcan 6-barrel Gatling gun with 510 rounds of ammunition. Meanwhile, to support stealth capabilities, the F-15 Silent Eagle uses a vertically mounted twin tail with a tilt of 15 degrees, which is intended to avoid radar waves and increase the efficiency of aerodynamic effects and provide greater lift. Aerodynamic improvements are also supported by the Digital Flight Control System, or DFCS. To complement the defense system, this aircraft is also equipped with avionics system equipment such as the infrared search and track system, Lockheed Martin sniper targeting system, digital electronic warfare system from BAE Systems, which supports the performance of the AESA radar from Raytheon, and other advanced electronic systems. The F-15 Silent Eagle is powered by two Pratt & Whitney F-100 PW229 engines with 29,000 pounds of thrust. With these two engines, the F-15 Silent Eagle can fly at a maximum speed of more than 2,650 kilometers per hour, can climb at a speed of 15,240 meters per minute, and has a cruising range of 1,400 kilometers. In 2012, the Silent Eagle was launched over Saudi Arabia, Israel, Japan, and South Korea after successful wind tunnel tests. Of all these countries, only Saudi Arabia is interested in the F-15 Silent Eagle, while other countries prefer to buy the F-35. The lack of interest from other countries is because the price set by Boeing is relatively high for a semi-stealth aircraft, which is worth $100 million per aircraft. So do not be surprised if South Korea is willing to spend up to $176.5 million per F-35, which already has full stealth features. For these reasons, the development of the F-15 Silent Eagle is still unclear. That's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss any of our new content. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.